SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable Raise to Wake on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that your iPhone screen is turning on whenever you pick up the phone off of a flat surface, then this is likely due to a setting called Raise to Wake. If you don't want that to happen, then you can turn off the Raise to Wake setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find Raise to Wake here. Now you simply need to tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. And now whenever your iPhone screen is locked or turned off, if you pick it up off of a flat surface, it is not going to turn on the screen. And if you want it to be able to turn on the screen, then you would either need to tap on the screen or you'd need to press the side button to light it up, and then you'll be able to use Face ID or your passcode to unlock the phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.